So after beating Jedi Survivor twice, I figured why not do a Grandmaster run? But there is one specific perk you can equip that's going to make the game a whole lot harder. Now I did use it for my Jedi Master run, and from firsthand experience, I can tell you, definitely makes the game harder. So in order to get these perks, you have to beat the game, and they will be unlocked in New Game Plus. But the one that I'm talking about is the Warrior perk. So you don't have to have this on, it's totally preference. I wanted to see what it did, and it makes all the enemies way harder. So it replaces the standard enemies with new, more difficult combat encounters. Now, since I haven't played on Grandmaster, I'm thinking it's going to be a whole lot harder, but also a whole lot more fun. The hardest thing about doing these videos is if you don't impress people in the first 30 seconds to a minute, they're probably not going to watch your video. Rightfully so. Ain't nobody want to waste their time. That being said, I'm hoping that I'll be able to do this very well. I don't know if I'll be able to. Look at my red lightsaber, it's very sexy. Okay. One. It's definitely tougher because I haven't parried one attack yet. There we go. Okay. Who's next?
That all you got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk. Man.
They definitely take more damage. I'm gonna take this dude's shield. Oh my goodness. To be careful. Take this dude. It's like we have even less force. Why is that so hot? I've seen that a million times and it's still so hot. By the way, you can tell it's Grandmaster if you look by my health bar. Okay, lock onto somebody else. By my health bar, there is two bar. Oh, he is Captain America. What was that? Okay, I'm playing mad nervous right now.
Simply.
Okay. By the way, you can tell this is a Grandmaster playthrough if you look to the bottom left where the lightsabers are. If you see the two dots in the same position, Grandmaster is the only one with two dots, so if you see two dots in general, that's how you know it's Grandmaster. But you can tell the difficulty based off of the placement of them. Let's go! What a great entrance. Oh, dude, not having the dash. Oh my god. That was very unfortunate. Not having the dash is crazy difficult, man. And I see the aggressiveness already. Oh my god. No, I don't have the push yet, I don't think. Do I? I don't remember. Darth Maul right through them.
You can fight. Yeah, you too.
I have the Obi-Wan haircut, but the Darth Maul fighting style. Some scary stuff right there. We'll go ahead and rest just in case, because we're probably gonna die. Go ahead and hack that BD for me, thank you.
Enemies nearby. I think I'm done.
Okay, well that was weird. No, you're coming with me.
I hate probe droids.
I hate the flamethrower enemies.
Can you patch me up?
These were gonna get the slow-mo. Go ahead and get some force back.
Thanks, BD.
I think this is the way we go. Holy. Can I please grab who I want to grab? This is definitely going to be madly frustrating, dude. Oh my god. That's gonna hurt. Okay. We're just gonna run away like a little girl. I don't know what they expect us to do against the rocket blasters, fire. Dude. You can't see anything! Alright, mind control that guy. Help me kill the fire people, please. Yeah, you got it. Okay, got those. Let's go. Go ahead, shoot a rocket at me. Okay, very manageable.
Enemies down.
Just can't be a bot.
We gotta fight ahead.
Can anyone hit him? Exactly this way. Come on, hit him.
Let's fight together.
Okay, not bad. Buddy's gonna catch the work for sure. Oh no.
That guy really didn't like you.
Yeah, he hated me.
Don't think he was a fan of
Stim, no! Moving back! Yeah, I feel that.
Oh, I like to play with my
Ah, okay.
Why are you running? Almost fell.
Save. I feel a lot more nervous playing on the harder difficulty. I like how it didn't stop.
Come down.
That's so dumb.
No way. Right where I want. You'll die.
I'm gonna heal real quick.
There's a gear. Can't wait to see this.
Pretty hurt.
Oh, we have flame troopers. That's always super fun.
You want to protect me. What a shot.
That one's gone.
Got something to help me?
It's us or them.
I'm your ally. I love this part right here.
I found something. It, seems to be...
Droid. Didn't miss these.
That was pretty disrespectful. Oh my god.
We must all die.
Up here.
Can't say I do.
Every enemy hits like a freaking truck, dude. Make things easier, we're gonna mind trick one.
Take advantage. Hold on to you. Stay still. I refuse to believe this.
Oh, I got lucky.
Going up.
Him. Oh my god.
my side.
Thank you.
fighting on our side. Attacking the enemy. Watch out.
The day they betrayed me and forsook Tano. Such a chore.
Than I thought I was going to, which is always a great sign. Game's too easy.
Protect me.
Get the target. Don't let him intimidate you.
Get over here. Comes Marin to save
and
the day.
Looks like they found us too. You ready?
Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and grab this guy and just ah! Like, why is this allowed? You can definitely pick up both of them. I was just afraid I wouldn't be able to get it off in time. Pick it up the rocket trooper, no, we're not. Nice.
Not bad, Jedi.
Thank you.
Kyle, the wall.
We're coming.
What's coming up this wall? Probably nothing good. How is that? No.
Buddy.
Dude, I hate the headbutts. It started off fine and it just went to shit.
Let's go before.
So we're gonna focus this guy first. We're gonna aim for the purge trigger and mind trick him. I was gonna grab the jetpack trigger, but that's okay. Shoot me again. We're gonna have to fight the boss. So last time I did this on my New Game Plus playthrough, it went very well. I was using the same lightsaber. I'm hoping it goes just as well.
A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed. You okay?
No, that. Another. Keep down. Not terrible.
It's about time.
Oh, there's one behind me.
Facility is performing in suboptimal levels. The ray remains alert.
Give me some time.
Just how many more are waiting for us?
A lot.
Bad feeling.
Wait, put this down. So this is where Crossguard is gonna come in clutch against these things right here. Group them together.
Encountering resistance.
They really don't want us looking around, do they?
The reason why the crossguard's better against the droidicas is because you can break the shield, whereas, I mean, you can do it with the double bladed, but it'll eat up so much of your stamina. If you hear me say block meter, I mean stamina, but to me, it will always be a block meter. We're in a good spot here. We have basically everything that we would need.
Yeah.
What's with the rolling?
Give me a sim.
Have it.
Help!
More enemy up here. I want some more fork.
No, please.
No, I didn't use that.
Jedi weapon.
Ow. Oh, I forgot about the double. Okay. Heal. Go ahead and pull him. Do that thing. Is this the best way to deal with it?
Give me a stim.
Dang, I can just keep doing this? That is one way to deal with that. This is going to be pretty difficult. So hard, bro. I'm just panicking. I'm just jumping. Dude. There's no way. I don't know if you guys played Sekiro. If you did like the double guardian ape fight. This is way harder than that. It's way freaking harder, bro. It's not even close. It's not even up for debate. Dude, what? Get out of here. That's one down, come on. Nope, not like this. We're good.
I need something, buddy.
No, that was dumb.
Throw it. Sif, no.
We have him in the corner. Great time to force. One more time. First try. Wasn't even difficult.
Jedi, I've been dying to meet you.
Oh, I should have kicked him off.
Hear that, buddy? Help me out.
God, I can't be hugged any harder right now.
Fight with me. Stormtroopers weren't ready for these conditions. It doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our...
So much.
Right here, BD.
Engage the target. Integrity reduced. Target vital deteriorated.
Get out of here.
Someone doesn't play nice.
Enemy located.
It's always so fun to do when you pull off something so successful.
Ready yourself for combat. You don't stand a chance. Watch out!
Keep your guard up. Yeah, let me just block the fire.
Oh my God.
This is just going perfectly.
Nice work, Jedi.
She did more work than I did. Ghost. Like, actually. I can never get away from that sound.
I have taken damage.
ED, got something to help me?
There's no more, right? There's probably more. There's more. Ooh. It's kind of lucky.